What's up, everybody? How are we doing? How are we doing? What's up, Chris? How you doing, man? Do something before I get going. I need to sell that John Deere. Cuz find it. There it is. Goodbye. Now I need to buy a tractor, preferably. One of these, main color, we're gonna go with they got pink. Go with purple. Wide tires, rim, we'll go with white. And this is for my niece. She loves purple. Without further ado, let's go fetch it. There it is. For my niece, she loves purple. So, do a perfect check. Oh, is it done already? Good. Okay. I got Piper's tractor. He didn't have pink, so I got purple. Look on Farm Sim. What color is that? Purple? Yeah.
That's your tractor.
Not right now, but you like it?
Come on, let's go watch Beauty
and the Beast. In a little bit, okay? You can, okay? We'll farm in a little bit. Go watch Beauty and the Beast, help make mac and cheese too.
No, you're not putting those in your ears. No. You're not good
for I love you more. Oh God, I love my niece. I love that little girl. Makes my day, dude. Okay. Let's get the chopping. It's a corn. for me. What's everybody into tonight? I even forgot what day it was. Tuesday or Wednesday? I think it's Wednesday. What's up, Smasher? How you doing, buddy? Things are good, man. Things are going good, buddy. How's your day? How's your day going? What the hell? Tree. That's good, soul. Absolutely, man. Yeah, it's going good, buddy. Going real good, actually. Just doing these corn in sections. Just makes it easier. To the lake today, the grocery shopping. Me and Kristen made my mom's famous pineapple upside down cake. And I got to tell you guys, it's good. Tucker? Who's Tucker, Adam? What's up, Aiden? How you doing, buddy? Welcome to the stream. It's good, Aiden. Real good, man. Brother should be joining me soon. A brother from another mother. Love this John Deere. Adam, who's Tugger, dude? There's Tugger, Adam. I'm confused there, buddy. I love this map. I really do. Yeah, Curtis. No, that's not my nickname, Soul. No, I'm just trying to figure out who's Tugger. Get your drunk ass in here, Curtis. My babies.
No. Not the cave. We ate all your food.
Oh. So you ate my soup, you piggy.
He's enjoying your channel.
You piggy, piggy, piggy. What's up, buddy?
Cracking another beer.
That's what I'm talking about. Dude, that food looked really good.
It was, except for the brisket.
Boys, it wasn't done or too dry.
It tasted like pure shit.
Oh.
I got it to try it. Why you gotta go kill two fucking hot chicks for, man? The fuck's the dude's problem?
Who?
Green.
Oh.
I had, I think, 3 margaritas. I think 2 or 3 beers there at the restaurant.
Yeah.
Now I'm drinking another one.
Did you have fun though with your sister?
Yeah.
That's good, man.
Almost swallowed my fucking dip.
That'd have been a no-go, man.
Oh,
how's your dad doing today?
He's doing pretty good.
Awesome. Oh yeah. Good to hear.
Is that me or are you drawing a penis inside of a cornfield?
Shh. Don't tell, damn it. Gotta do this field in sections, dude. It's a big ass field. I love it though. Oh yeah, Martin? Right on, man. Yep, we're still not done. Got all that to go too. Oh. Quite a few loads, my friend. Yeah, I watched that, what you sent me earlier. Again.
Did you understand? God damn it. Did you understand what I was talking about?
Yeah. Yup. Like I said, I watched it over again. You know what I mean? I'm like, wow. You know what I mean? It's not usually like that, you know?
Nope.
For some reason, something's got to go.
Or something's got him by the fucking ball.
True that. Got her this afternoon and went swimming.
In a pond?
The lake.
That's fine, good.
And I told my sister I'm gonna keep her for the night, and my sister's like, okay. Oh, it's all good, Rick. It's all good, man. Don't feel good, you don't feel good, buddy.
What the fuck, computer? I'll be back here.
10-4.
Okay.
What's tugging, guys? I mean, I don't know what that means, Limbo. Doing pretty good there, Reg. What does tugging mean? Because I don't know where you guys are getting this tugging from, but that's not my nickname. Yeah. Yep, sure did, Martin. Sure did, buddy. And that other field we did some corn too, we turned that all into silage for our cows. Doing pretty good though, Rick. Not bad. How about yourself, man? Oh. Yeah. Got time for you, man. Deuces. None of that shit in my channel. Got my niece and I got my two nephews watching. None of that shit. None of it. What's up, Aiden? How you doing? Not dealing with that crap, dude. Like I said, I got my niece, my two nephews who watch me, so I'm not dealing with your crap. Pick you and your lame-ass jokes elsewhere. Not in the mood for them. Not in this channel. It's not gonna happen. Like I said, I have my niece and my nephews who watch me. And I'm just not having it. Just not having it. What's up, Billy? How you doing? Aiden, he's saying tugging and then tugging on, you know, this, you know what. And I'm not having that, dude. Like I said, I got my niece and my nephews that watch me. I don't want none of that garbage in my channel. What's up, Hunter? How you doing? Because I'm not having this crap in my channel. Oh. Stupid. Some people just don't know how to grow up. They don't. Well, not too bad, Hunter. Not too bad, man. That's what I'm saying, Rick, man. I mean, come on, you know? Like, take your crap elsewhere, dude. Yeah, I swear and all this and that. My friends swear, but you know, we don't, like, say that kind of crap. Come on. Like I said, I got a 3-year-old niece who watches, I got my two nephews who are under the age of 8. You know, I don't need that crap in my channel.
User joined your channel.
There we go.
That's something I'm not gonna put up with.
What got said?
Well, that one dude, they kept calling me Tuggin', right? And I was like, what do you mean by Tuggin'? And they're like, well, Tuggin' on this dick. Dude, I got my niece and nephews who watch. You know, take that fucking crap elsewhere.
I put that in the raging stream.
Can you see inside the cab? Yeah, no problem. Very well detailed. I mean, we swear and stuff, you know what I mean, but you know, none of that crap. You know what I'm saying? What's up, Martin? You know, that's what I'm saying, Rick. I mean, yeah, we swear and stuff, but we leave that dirty shit out. What, baby? Baby time. Okay. Hey, how you doing? Okay. Appreciate that, Billy. Not, you know, I'm not the best, dude, but I do try. It's not easy streaming and stuff. Just gotta, you know, learn how to multitask. You have to watch the game, and then, you know, you gotta watch the chat.
That's why you have a head mod to watch the chat for you.
Yeah. And I got one of the best mods. Brother Curtis.
Although he's drunker in hell right now.
Yeah. We got Mr. Wrecking Ball.
I need to get me a mouse tomorrow.
Mouse?
Yeah, because I'm dying to play this golf game.
Oh, you need your mouse for it?
Mm-hmm. Like, I can use my, like, touchpad thing, but it's not the best.
Yes, Billy. For now, I am, buddy.
Hey, we gave you a shout-out, too, Reggie.
Yeah, I thought I'd put you in there, too, bud. Didn't forget about you, man.
I did. Cole, do not ask for the mods. They are public.
Yep. Just gotta search around for them, buddy. Cheek.
Damn it. Damn, Margarita's coming back on me.
God. 10-4, Nathaniel. All right, Nathaniel, no problem, buddy.
I'll wait till you watch that Gordon Ramsay crap I tagged you in.
Is it good or what?
Oh, you're... You can let Kristen watch it, too.
All right.
It. Oh, God, that was a good laugh on that one.
Right, Martin. All the mods we just find all over the place. If that's what Cole's asking. We just find mods wherever we can. We test them out before we even put them in our game. Yeah. That's where we get them, Cole.
Good old fucking dinnerware.
Okay.
Oh, there's my truck. Oh, I know what I'm doing. Damn it.
My bad, Cole. I misunderstood the question, buddy.
I mean, I'll give you two. And I mean only two. It's a Rhino Batwing mower. It's a 4155, and the, let me give you the actual technical term for today. I'll give you two freebies, just because I'm feeling generous tonight.
And that's a treat, because normally Curtis don't give out mods.
Hell no, I don't. What the bloody hell is it? Rhino Ag Epic 4155. Good luck finding that one. That was a fucking doozy. And Rhino Ag RDF 16, just like the same rake another farming YouTuber does has actually.
That's awesome, Rick. Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah, she gets it from her daddy then.
So who wants to buy my PlayStation Plus for me? I think I'm joking, that shit's expensive.
Oh yeah, I've seen them.
And I don't know how in the hell I'm already 44% done with the following.
don't know, but it's fucking awesome though, dude. What's up, Aaron?
Freaking side track. I'm gonna show you what I attempted to cut down with the weed eater.
Alright.
I got one of them down. I didn't get all of them down.
It's a good thing though, right? No.
If I can work the damn phone, let's see that. It's the same one twice, but my phone won't fix.
Damn. Throw those.
That's a tree.
Yeah,
that is actually a big right behind that tree, or to the right, you can see. I've got some brush that's to the left of that, which I may try to attempt to film it, I don't know. That's right in my motherfucking way when I'm mowing.
Oh, it's gotta come down.
Well, it ain't gotta come down, it's going to. Because I'm tired of getting smacked in the face by thorns.
Oh.
So I'm gonna deal with it. You know, I just thought how we could make money.
What's that?
If people want these mods, they can pay for them. I just thought of that.
Yeah.
I don't know why I come up with the greatest shit when I'm drunk.
Oh yeah, Aaron. Sure is, man. This is a good map. Sure is, buddy.
Well, if UMRV would get their head out of their mother effing asses and respond to somebody when they have a problem with their mother effing map not working for multiplayer, we'd be on that map.
Yes, sir.
And it's a whole heck of a lot better than this map. In my opinion, at least. Yeah, and I told you I didn't get out of work till fucking 3:30 this afternoon.
Damn.
Yeah, try going at 6:30 and getting off at 3:30.
Fuck.
I was pissed.
We're supposed to work that long or what?
No. Supposed to got off at 2. Well, technically I was supposed to have been in there at 7. But yeah. Hoping I when I get my paycheck, I have enough after my bank account's in the positive, not in the negative. Get us some damn Tough Guy ordered.
Yeah.
Before I go insane. Actually. I don't know if I want to do that or not. I got to have money to go on. Bloody fucking hell.
Oh.
I just stuffed the outside window on that.
Damn, right? Shit. Daughter's killing it, isn't she? Oh yeah, Aaron. For sure, man. Dealt with that shit the past 2 days. Well, past 3 days. Okay, baby.
So have
Can you say hi to Curtis?
Hello.
Not right now, babies. In a little bit you can, okay? Remember? How you doing? It's okay. True that, wreck. Go on and shut the door, please. Turn that off, please. My elbow too, Rick. No, the next vacation I'm gonna take is down south. I'm gonna visit my mom's side of the family.
And you can come see me!
Yeah. Like right there, so yeah, oh yeah.
Come see the dumb brain shit that I do.
Massachusetts, right on, Rick. Hell yeah, man.
Hey, you're in John Cena's hometown.
Yep. You live in Vermont? Right on.
Who just said they were from Vermont?
Wrecking Ball.
Oh. I know somebody that was from up there and I kicked his ass. Middle school. They wouldn't start the picking on me, so I turned around and hauled off. And while he was on the ground, I kicked him right in the nuts.
Gotta learn somehow. Nope.
He's gonna learn today. the rest of this grass, I'm not gonna worry about trying to full corn grow on it.
You say he's gonna make that turn it like
go well, as soon as I get it bailed and get the bales off the field, then yeah.
Gotcha, right on.
It's gonna come right back into a grass field.
I think I gotta switch up where you can create fields. Create new fields is on.
Go ahead and buy that plow. I think I'll go with the John Deere 2100 on this. Damn it. Pardon me. That's gonna pop out right in the water.
User joined your channel.
What are we doing behind you?
Up, sir.
What y'all doing?
Drinking. Like the 8th beer.
Can I become a troll tonight, Curry?
Oh, I told the troll about that.
Oh, he did not.
Yes, Todd, I wish you could have been there for that.
Oh, what you sent me earlier? Missed out on all the fun.
Yeah, sure did.
Sure.
That's why we have a group chat.
Ooh, new map is getting made.
What map is that?
Welker Farms.
Is it Hooterville?
Welker Farms.
When the hell's it getting released?
Tomorrow.
Fuck yeah! About time.
There's a special mod that apparently is going to be coming out, which is probably a huge pack of big bucks it's going to be coming out with, it probably.
Well, good, that way I ain't got to spend $20 to get the big buck back. Better have all the attachments for it. Last beer's done for.
Bud Light?
Tell it.
Yeah, man. I want to get, I seen it at Walmart the other day. They got the Bud Light in like tin cans, like bottles.
Oh, the aluminum bottle.
Oh, yeah. I'm definitely down for that. Because me and my buddy went to a race up north and we got a few beers afterwards. And man, came in those and that shit stayed cold.
It'll stay cold for a little bit.
I'm just like, well, I'm sold.
You gotta kill some freaking zombies before I go to bed tonight. Apparently the idiots at UMRV are coming out or adding buildings to the map or something like that.
They need to answer people, though. My God.
Yeah, they need to get their head out of their mother effing ass.
Seriously, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's how you get feedback from people, you know?
Yep, before I come up there and drink a beer and shove the beer can up your ass.
Ooh.
Now that means like the beer.
I'm talking after I drink it.
Oh, okay.
After I drink it, then I'm going to do it. With no loot.
Not even bearing grease?
Fuck no.
Damn.
I can't learn to fucking answer people. They're gonna get a damn aluminum can dry.
Ooh. Need to rough it up a little bit before you do it.
Gotta make sure you squeeze it.
I might do that. Then I'll take a hydraulic press and then just shove it right in.
Ooh. Kinky.
Oh.
Get your mind out of the gutter. Can't say much. My mind's already in the gutter. It's almost time to pack me another fatty.
I got one in already, man. I just put it in like 5 minutes ago.
I quit drifting, boy.
Ah, horse shit.
I did.
Go buy you a mother effing can of dip before I come up there to wherever you're at.
Have a
take a beer can and shove it up your butt.
I'll just drink the beer before you get it.
Oh, yeah, we'll probably both be damn drunk.
Sounds good to me. I got the shop for it. You bring the beer.
I'll bring you the beer as long as I get to run some of that damn hay equipment.
I don't care. I'll throw you on a swather all night long.
Now, I'm tempting with a good time now.
Because the old 44 is mine.
Oh, no. You're going to let me drive that damn thing. At least once.
So she's got some special upgrades.
Yeah, I know. It looks just like the 4440 that's in this game.
Yeah, she's kind of got 125 over injectors and 100, and not 100, but she has an 85mm turbo on her.
Damn,
I'm talking
That bitch is pushing out the horses.
Yeah.
More faster than a Mustang.
And I'm about to deal the fuel pump out and tell me about you.
Oh yeah, Tori, that's definitely Curtis.
Yeah, Curtis is fucking drunk as motherfucking hell. And no, Tori, I have not forgot about killing fucking zombies yet. If I don't pass out on the damn computer. Which that ain't gonna happen as soon as I put a damn dip in.
I'll put one in, okay.
Or you put you on in.
I will. I fought me in roll today.
Oh, so I just caught a liar.
Oh, you know me say I ain't dipping.
Nah, I was about to fucking say. Come up there Tennessee and whip that ass.
Yeah, and then you think when I sent you ass off at the 44.
Stop. Holy shit. I'll bring a damn grenade launcher. Yeah, who's gonna win that battle? I believe I will. Game, set, match, I will.
Game, set, match, touche, checkmate, whatever.
That is, Tori. How you been?
Oh, she's going pretty good, especially with the question I asked her the other night.
Ooh.
She knows what I'm talking about, please.
I don't know if I want to know what you're talking about.
Nah, it's actually a good question.
Okay.
It's a really good one.
I read it. I never know what you mean.
Damn, I wish I had more beer. Yeah, so if you get me a Kubota M7060 up there, I'll come up there and work for fucking free.
I don't need no Kubota. I already got good equipment.
I'm special.
I was not saying
I'm
that Kubota was
special here.
What's up, Chris?
Got to hook a fella up. Since I can't drive the 4440, asshole. So you can at least hook me up with a damn Kubota, so I'll be happy. I'll come up here and work all damn day long, all night long, as long as I got enough dip and enough beer to go.
Oh yeah. The old 47 that I ran Big Baylor on has a Yeti 135 strapped on the front weights.
Hey.
Tori said he asked him to be his girlfriend if I remember correctly, right Curtis?
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Curtis, I see you.
You keep him in line, Tori.
He can try. Love you.
She seems like a good girl, though, man.
Oh, she is.
Love you. Mean it.
I do. She knows it.
I know it. I know you love me, honey.
Chris is a good guy there, Tori. For sure.
Just don't get on my bad side.
I'm already on the dark side.
Hmm?
Yeah, especially after last night. That was funny.
That was a good one, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was a good time. I wish I was fucking drunk for that.
Boys, what should I load bells with?
These nuts.
Ooh, you got a 3 bells pack? Hmm?
So when you gonna send us that baler there, buddy?
What baler?
That one you apparently made 1,800 pound bales off of.
Oh, yeah. What about it? Oh, you're wanting it.
Well, no shit.
Oh. I'll think about it.
Damn it.
I'll think about it, mate. Boys, I'ma use the old New Holland.
And does that the Nolly by chance have a smokestack on it?
That guy's in like stack?
Yeah. Like a smokestack.
I mean, there's options.
I mean, I know there's options, but...
Tori said like I can handle Curtis pretty sure. LOL.
We'll see about that.
Yeah, there's option. There's an option for it.
I hope to God there's a damn smokestack on the damn thing.
There is. Hold on. Wait, did the no?
Yeah, that one you sent to us yesterday or day
before. Oh, no, I don't know about that one, but I have the one I'm working on right now is the 2004 LB7 Duramax. It has options for one. That I can send to you when, I get her done.
Well, whenever you get her done, we'll put her in.
Whenever that'll be.
Well, that'll take time. There ain't no rush. There's no rush at all.
All right.
Get your son.
Oh.
Turn it the other way around. Or you can get me a 6250R. I'd be happy with that.
What, in real life or the game?
Oh, I'm driving 6250R right now, in game.
So you're wanting one in real life, eh, bud?
I mean, if you run John Deere equipment, I'll come to the green side.
Okay.
The closest thing I can get to that small of a tractor is the 7250R that we have.
And...
it has an H480 on it.
Okay, now I'm sold. Now I'm sold. He'd put that damn thing on the baler.
No, the old 49 runs it just fine. The old 49 just got a fresh, nice rebuild board over, so she needs a good little workout.
Give her a good old workout and then put the old 72 on there. For shits and giggles.
The only time I use 72 is when I put the Rhino mower behind it. Which is after corn harvest and start chopping stalks.
What are we doing with these bales, Curtis?
Just moving them out of the way for now. And I really ain't got nowhere to really, besides, I really wish I would have thought of that before I failed that. I guess that field where you're, where you park your tractor in.
Alright.
Man, he's taking your equipment shed now.
I know it.
I gotta have somewhere to put these bales. It ain't like I ain't, we ain't got two Wilson trailers full of freaking straw bales right now.
Wilson trailer?
Yeah.
What are you talking
about? Deck.
Oh yeah, that's what I put the old 1800 pound square bales on. You guys heard anything on Brian? How's he doing?
Well, last I heard, he's still, you know, in the, you know what I mean? That's the last time I heard about that.
I didn't know if y'all might have heard anything from him.
I told him to keep me informed and stuff, and, you know, I'll let you guys know if he doesn't contact you guys, you know.
Well, he's got me on Facebook. He can contact me anytime.
Right.
Unless I'm asleep. Wake me up, you're going to get damaged. Gonna get sight.
I'm gonna wake you up tonight. As soon as I wake up, 4:30 in the morning.
Yeah, I'll come up to Tennessee and whip your motherfucking ass.
Then you're gonna feed cattle.
Well, fuck that. I mean, I don't mind doing that. That's fun.
All 5 hours of it.
That's still fucking fun. You don't see me fucking bitching and complaining about it, do you? No.
No, because you're not going to be getting paid on $10 an hour.
Well, God damn it, Seth. Gotta hook a damn brother up.
I've been good, Tori. Not too bad. Not too bad. Went swimming today. Went and got my 3-year-old niece and stuff and went to a grocery shopping. Huh?
And packed the fat wheel.
Yep, that too.
Can't forget that. That was my lunch for today, too, at work.
Hell yeah,
what,
man.
That's it?
Yep. Well, I mean, I had money to go get food, and I was like, eh, I probably don't feel like going to get food and then getting sleepy.
Right.
Damn it.
Bless you.
Son of a bitch.
You guys heard from Marky?
And these ain't got to be perfect in there either.
They have to be perfect in there. They have to.
Nope.
But they need to. They need to be perfect.
Corey said, now Curtis, behave yourself, please.
Now, Tori, you're asking a whole heck of a lot off of that.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Hey, mate, hey.
Yeah. I try to play nice until I get pissed.
Then you start biting.
Nah.
That's what a close friend you might call. Alrighty.
That was pretty good. Well, damn, come out of the middle of nowhere, why don't you?
Sir.
You hit my damn tractor.
Uh-uh.
Probably nice to have the backing of the building.
Right?
Honestly, believe Farmington, I don't really just do it how we do it here in Tennessee. Just bail, put them on the side of the field, I'll come back later sometime and get them. Right now, I have 500 and some bales sitting out in the field.
Damn, son.
Ain't had no help to come get me. I keep on calling my friends and they always busy.
Sure,
well,
man,
you know,
if I live closer, I'd come and help.
Yeah. I don't need to pay for a hotel. I have a shop with 3 bedrooms and 2 baths.
Well, you can pay for the gas then.
And it's got a bar.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Does it have liquor?
Yes, it's a bar.
Okay, thank God.
And then my mom kind of have her little wine cellar in it.
Yeah, I'm not so fond of the wine.
Dude, I ain't either. That's nothing I've been too big on.
No, I mean, I'll drink blackberry wine.
Mm-hmm. She's more of the strawberry.
Oh, you think we can fit another layer up there, Curtis?
Nope.
I think you can.
Not right, with the way these grapples are made.
Dude, you're using grapples? Dude, I'm using the Robert Goldsmith. Where they have that lock script on them?
I ain't got time for that.
It ain't none of that auto-loading junk. This all...
It ain't nothing like that damn mod we were trying to freaking fix last night.
That pissed me off so much. You have no idea. Like, just to be honest with you, that really pissed me off. Boys, I really need to get my OBS set up so I can start streaming. Well, I mean, I have it set up, but I have it set to 720 quality, but it always comes out in, like, 360 on YouTube.
Well, it's like a whole tutorial. I don't plan on streaming on PC. I mean, yeah. I want to, but my videos come out a whole lot clearer. 1080p high definition on PlayStation.
Right.
But I'm not arguing. Now, if I can get a PC to do that, then I'll start streaming on PC. But I don't plan on spending, you know, $1,500, $1,600 on a damn PC.
Yeah.
Because I ain't got time for that shit.
Got too much dip and beard about, right?
And gas.
Right.
Which I got 2 fittings. I got to go to fucking Lowe's Hardware in the damn morning. But me and my dad went about a month ago, and bought a cab because we thought, you know, we measured it, the diameter of it.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, it was 1 inch. Well, I get done for today, you know, I'm messaging my love there. And try to put Sunbitch on. Sunbitch is too damn fucking big.
It was like an inch?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I guess I measured it wrong.
I'm not sure there, Tori.
Wait, what?
She said, what did I miss?
Anyways, Man, I've stacked these belts so stupid. I'm gonna have to restack all these now.
Get on it, Chop Chop, you got 5 seconds.
5 seconds to stack these? Stacking these for me.
How many more sets is out there? Or is that the last one?
Mm-hmm. There's a little bit more out there, man.
Don't mind grabbing them, do you?
No, man, I can get them. Big deal.
I'm going to pick up that Ripper.
Go for it, man. I'll get them.
I'm a motherfucking serial killer, that's what.
Oh.
I'm watching Scream 4. And she asked, who the fuck are you? So I answered her damn question.
Oh, yeah. One way to do it.
And Satarla, how good are you on, like, hot stuff? Like, I think I asked that question before.
Like food and shit?
Hot sauce.
I can handle a little bit. Like I said, man, I used to be able to do, I could eat anything like that and it wouldn't tear my stomach up. I just have to watch, you know, what I eat, spicy stuff.
Okay, I can't send you what I'm gonna make then. But you will get to see a video of me eating a hot pepper, though.
Sweet.
That's gonna be fucking painful.
I watched on YouTube the other night, a guy ate like the world's hottest beef jerky. Did it for $20 and this dude was like, oh my god, gagging and crying and puking and stuff. I just laughed at his ass, dude, because it's funny, you know what I mean?
Get that set up where I can create fields.
Yes, sir.
Well, time to go mow some more hay, boys.
Have fun.
Fill this up. Oh, honey. And my oil base, man.
Did you buy this mower?
Did I buy what?
You buy a disc mower.
A disc mower?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, one of those ones up that... One of the cloth ones?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I just did. I could just mow up there. Nothing too big, you know?
That's exactly why I was buying it. For do like a small section of stuff.
I'll show you in a minute, okay? Picking up these pails, huh? Okay, up out of the way. See? Pretty cool, huh? What's Nene doing? That's muscle rub. Pain his shoulder and back, but you know, don't open it. Well, don't open it, okay. Shoulder, yeah. Don't open it, please. Thank you. Yes, ma'am. Yeah. You're right. Smart, babies. It's okay, honey. No, you leave that on there, baby. Honey. I'm in that. Doing, baby? Being good? Okay. All the bales are dug, Curtis.
Alright.
Making the last bit of it in the shed now. You want me to move these trailers?
Nah.
Good where they're at then?
Yeah.
Those are occupied. Long time ago, they're occupied, okay? What are you doing? What? That's what, hon. That's old. It's a donut. My bad, Curtis.
That was actually not bad on that one.
Don't knock over Curtis. No, I didn't. See your tractor. I ride it. Yeah, yes. You can go pick up a small cultivator. Let's buy a cultivator. Hold on, baby.
You're probably going to want a medium-sized one.
Yeah. Just figuring out which one to get. Want my purple tractor? That one?
Yeah.
Okay.
That and the work. I'm trying to, while I'm watching your stream, too.
Alright. Now we gotta go get it. Alright? Drink? Here. Drink, honey. Right now, honey. I'm concentrating. Armin. There's the bear. Yeah. Stop.
Lord. Brother's already caught his daughter half packing bits.
Those down, please. Right, Martin? Hey, is that where you found them? gotta go get it. Gotta go get it. It's right down here.
Saw it.
You saw it?
There, yeah.
Right here, isn't it? Hey. Right now, baby. Look. I'm gonna pick it up. Look. Oh, there it is. Press E for. What do you want? You want those ones on? Yeah, okay. I know you're being good. Don't mess with that. No better.
I'd be really careful cultivating. That way I don't run it over.
What are you running over?
Oh, turn that off, please. Thank you.
We got a claim on.
Multiplayer.
No, like what, Matt?
No, Creek.
Oh, that's a good one. Have you guys noticed what they done, like, where the creator put, like, those Bible verses in random places?
Yep, I've seen that.
Like, right across the farm, there's one, like, you know, at the main farmyard where the cattle are?
Yeah.
Then there's, like, field three, and then there's the grass field, like, right beside it with hay bales in it. Mm. There's one on the hay bales. No, I was in the middle of mowing hay earlier today, and our neighbor farm over here was cutting some early crop soybeans, you know? And they were using a K-238 axle flow, and they hit this pothole in the middle of the field. Straight sheared that the rear axle out of that thing.
Damn.
Tried to go over there with the 8410 and I just pulled them out and then helped them load it onto a step low boy and they took it to a house.
Jesus. For that sub. Appreciate up, Dunnigan. How you doing, man?
That's the old Wild Rush 88.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
Come in the old team speak.
Yeah, Matt, come on down team speak, man, if you want to. Today. Man, come on in the team speak. Hang out, buddy.
Man, this 8410 looks really good in game.
What's up, Brandon?
User was moved to your channel.
What's up, buddy?
What's going on?
Oh, you know, just trolling.
Oh, I got a lot there, Brandon. I couldn't even begin to go over them, man.
Guys been up to?
Drunk.
Bailing hay. Mowing hay. Pulling combines out. Normal day.
Normal day at the office, Seth.
Yeah, normal day at the office, mate. Yeah,
been
much.
Sitting here dizzy all day.
Probably from all the trolling you done last night.
No. Didn't know what happened. Didn't I tell you guys?
No.
No?
Oh, I thought I told you guys.
Aw, buddy.
Oh, Saturday, I was up at the track with my buddy up at where I race at.
Hey, Miss Trolls. What's up? Sorry, Matt.
Oh, it's all good. I was helping a buddy underneath the hood, and
yes, famous.
The hood came down on the back of my head.
I've had that happen to me a couple times.
So, I have a severe concussion. What's up, crazy? Yeah, so I've been busy ever since.
My bad.
Good, Matt.
So, Curtis, you want this Baylor?
Oh, whenever you want to send it.
I'd like to put some new textures on it. Or
I'll take the time with it.
I gotta pee. I'll be right back.
Alright. Brandon asked, Dragon, you have you had too many beers?
No, I ain't had enough.
You never have too many.
No, I don't think so there, Trolls. This is only open to people I know, buddy.
Ain't running no open surfer type deal here.
What's up, Brian? How you doing, bud?
God almighty, how much did I mow?
Surgery on what, Brian? Get your appendix removed.
And I had that done when I was like 5 years old, 6 years old.
Shit ain't no fun.
I don't remember it, but I just remember, I don't know, my mom told me that I had a lot of pain.
Yeah.
That's what 4 concussions does to you.
Anybody here?
Oh.
Bet y'all ignored me for a minute.
Oh, I didn't even hear you talk.
My bad. Hello.
What's up, buddy?
You're done streaming. I do need to talk to you.
Alright. That's perfectly fine with me.
It's about you touching me.
Hey, does he at least play nice unlike Benson?
No, he doesn't.
Does he bite?
Yes, he does.
Ooh. Bet you like it, though.
Just a little bit. And this is where I get banned.
Hey, might as well get it out now, Brian. You know, while you're there, man, get it out of the way. That's for sure, man.
I've had too many surgeries on my body.
I hear you there.
Probably because you're so rough with you.
Yeah.
Or is it Curtis? Which one is it?
Yeah.
Probably Curtis, he likes to play rough.
No, it's the Turla.
User joined your channel.
Hello, user.
Yo, what's up, guys?
What's up, Mr. Fleet?
This. Oh. Alright, what's up?
Nothing much.
Ooh, Fleet, why does that sound so familiar?
This guy abandoned it, did, man.
Who are you banning?
A couple guys I know in real life or whatever. I haven't played Fortnite in a really long time. I barely played it anyways. We got on there. And you can only have four people in a squad. There's four of us. And another guy was wanting to play that they know more of, I guess.
Yeah.
And they abandoned me in my own lobby, man. They just left me hanging.
Man, I would get on and play Fortnite with you right now and carry you for a dub.
Seth is right here, Brian. He's in Team Shake.
PUBG.
Dude, I hate PUBG.
On mobile, I could carry you guys all day long on PUBG mobile. Theater?
I don't play the mobile games.
I don't know how people play that on mobile device.
Yeah, I don't know how people can play Fortnite on it either.
Actually, the PUBG on mobile is a lot better than PC.
Yeah, you don't have a lot of team killing like that son of a bitch Fire does. Fucking cocksucker.
Fucking cock sucking mother monkey ass motherfucker.
Damn, well, dude, he team kills like a motherfucker though. That's the reason why I quit playing it. Jeez.
I can't say nothing, boys. I got the mod menu for the Fortnite.
Better than PUBG mod menu.
I could make a mod video for PUBG.
I don't even know how.
What? What?
No. What?
What about him? Well, wake Kristen up. Wake Kristen up and tell her.
What?
Piper. Kristen's got these school books. And, one of them's over a $200 book, and my niece is just coloring right through them.
Oh.
Oh.
Somebody
man.
About to be dead.
Ugh. Poor was a hollering.
He said, what? There goes the hollering.
Yeah, dude. I hear it already now. Oh, Brian, he's still here, buddy. Matt's still here.
Yeah, I'm here, Brian.
What? Yeah, the farmers are on me, or, been, about 4 days now, harvesting their wheat and baling.
Surely I have not deleted that, oh my god.
Brian needs me to come touch him in the no-nos.
I don't think that's what he needs right now.
I'll do the surgery myself.
Oh, Jesus, yes, I know.
My head is pounding right. Feels like my skull's gonna come out of my head.
The worst concussion I've ever got is when I was racing. I was dead stopped at the intersection because they had stuffed like, I think it was 23 cars into a consolation heat. And not where I was stopped at, you know, obviously you can't hit the driver's door. I was at a dead stop and this dude just hauled ass around the corner and fucking plowed me right in the ass, dude. Like, fucking gave me the worst concussion of my life. What's up, Uncle Ray? That's been the worst one I've had. I still get bad headaches from it.
Probably the worst one I've ever had when I got thrown in off of a bull and I got hung up and I got my head stuck.
It's bad enough when the medics, when there's medic, take you in by priority one.
Oh yeah.
Lights and sirens. That's bad. It's right on the back of the skull, right where your neck and your head is.
Nice.
But he said that that's the worst place to get to.
What all they do for you up there? The hospital?
I said that my brain was a little swollen, but not nothing to worry about.
Right.
They let me go home.
Do you have somebody drive you home or what?
Yeah. So basically, I have a big head.
Question: how do you do?
What are you trying to do, Fleet?
I'm not trying to do anything. I'm just trying to figure.
Damn, Brian.
Trying to figure out how the heck this guy did this.
Well, what are you trying to do?
I'm not trying to do anything. I'm trying to figure out how this dude did this.
Well, what did he do?
What are you doing, Turkey?
In the thingy.
Don't get into things now, baby, please.
Okay, can I enter our lobby?
What are you doing? Hey.
I'm trying to do $5 and
easy there, babe. You want some?
You talking to your dog?
No, my niece.
I thought he was talking to Mrs. there for a minute.
I know better than talk to her. Here, babe. Go out there and watch TV with Aunt May, okay? I'll wake her up.
I thought Satura was like, here, you want some more?
Joey Grove jumped on.
Talking to his woman.
Alright, Brian. Take care, buddy. What are you doing, honey? Oh, that picture goes on my desk, baby. She's got a picture of my mom she's been carrying around ever since she's been here.
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah, it's a picture I keep on my desk, that 8x10 of my mom. And she's been carrying it around, and she asked me, she's like, where's the cleaning rags at? And she wiped it off and everything, and she's been carrying it around.
Very sweet of her.
It is, man.
Hey, Curtis is in here? I didn't even notice that.
Asshole.
Oh yeah, did y'all hear the update on Walker Farms?
Mm-hmm.
Seth was saying something about it.
Yep, comes out tomorrow at 8:30 MST.
Mountain Standard Time, which is two hours behind Eastern.
Which is an hour behind my time.
If
so,
you're in Central, yeah.
9:30 Central. Man, they should have made it 8:30 hit Eastern Time.
Yeah, that would have been nice.
Talking right now. I'm on my phone, so I can't see. Talking. Hello, bro.
What's up?
What's up?
Huh.
What?
I thought you said my name.
Unless your name's Hero.
Yes, it is.
Don't know Hero about. Oh! The Tula!
Oh boy. That hurt my ears.
Oh! That hurt worse than when Curtis tried to touch me.
Ah, that's Benson.
Yeah, he's coming back for you.
Benson wouldn't touch me last night. Fuck. Curtis was like, yeah. No comment from Citerla.
I didn't even realize Joe was off very early.
Curious to see a picture of the old bell stack, Curtis. I'll show you what these 1800 pound bells look like.
What's up, Kyle?
Actually, never mind, Curtis. It's going to be a little bit. I'm going to add another row on top of this.
Nice, Kyle. Oh, yeah, man.
Ooh. four, six, eight bales. I have 16 on this trailer. Probably maxed out the whole load capacity on this gooseneck. Oh, there goes another dick pin. There goes another one. And another one. And another one.
Dude, I got, shit. The other day I went to the store and I got some, Copenhagen mint. Never again.
I thought y'all didn't dip Copenhagen.
Never again, that shit tastes like fucking toothpaste.
Yeah, that's why I dip it in the winter.
Can I stay in here and mute
myself?
What's up?
Can I stay in here and mute myself? I'll be back in like a few minutes.
Yeah, you good, Matt.
Okay, I just wanted to find out.
It's all good, man.
Thank you.
Sure. No, you can't.
You can live in here if you want to.
Yeah. Well, look at how long I've been on here. Kill it.
Hack it.
Have you tried beating it with a hammer?
Tried that. That's exactly why my other screen is in
there. Are you serious?
Yeah, it's literally over there in the corner.
What game made you rage?
That's a good question. I forgot what it was. Or it wasn't a game.
I'm gonna get this seed and fertilize and I'm gonna get off for tonight.
No, you're not. You got to pay on. I'm not.
I would if I didn't have a shit ton of work to do in the morning.
What you gotta do?
I'm off the next 2 days.
I'm off tomorrow, but I got some work that's gotta be done around the house.
Yeah, like if finding out if it's a single or a dual disc clutch, yeah, that'd be nice.
Well, apparently, speaking of that, I told my dad about that.
Mm-hmm.
And supposedly, he found one for, I think it was like $100 and some.
That's probably just a clutch.
Hey, what, I got a tinkle.
I mean, I don't know, but... I don't know what this game. Hang on, heartburn. He said something about having it fixed by the fall, Tom.
Yeah.
Which I'll believe it when I fucking see it.
to the plane. I belong.
With the beer in my hand.
You know how John Denver died?
How?
Plane crash.
Really?
Yep. That's how, what was his name? His name was Troy something. He died in a damn helicopter crash from Montgomery Gentry.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I remember hearing about that. Troy Gentry.
Yeah, I think it was Troy Gentry.
Yeah, it was Troy. Poor old Troy. Yeah. Mountain
Tom. I almost got this done for you, Curtis. I got two more bells to put on.
Alright. Take your time, bro.
You hate when bells get caught on other bells.
When bells get caught on other bells.
Like balls, you know? Art curse, let's just say, is piece together now. That's what the 1800 pound bells look like.
Why can't I fill this sprayer up?
Oh, this action finna get me too, man.
I'm getting into bed.
Are you? I'm sure Curtis or Chris will come tuck you in.
Nah, that'll be Vincent's job.
Come tuck me in.
No.
I don't know how my woman would feel about like that.
Well, you know.
No, I don't know.
Okay, I guess y'all can come so you don't get jealous.
God.
What?
Nothing.
Who said?
I'll say first three times, then cut twice.
All right.
No, I'll be right back.
Okay.
What are you doing, honey? Purple one? It's up at the shed there, honey. Cultivating. And don't mess with that, honey. You know that. A no-no. It's a no-no. Hey. In a minute, okay? Give me a few minutes. Get out of there, please. Hyperland. What are you doing? Piper Lynn. Back, please. Put it back, please. Thank you. Piper Lynn. Piper Lynn. Get out of there.
I'll talk to you tomorrow, Satoru.
Alright, buddy. Thanks for helping out, man.
Alright, you're welcome, man.
Alright, I'll have my phone on if you want to chat or whatever.
Alright.
Alright, buddy.
User disconnected from your channel.
Piper Lynn, what are you doing? No, Hayden, I do not. I do not, man. Tinkerbell, out. Hey, go out and shut my door, baby. Thank you. Oh, do not, Hayden. Don't plan to. A nice group of guys who a lot different and a lot better, so just me and him had a big blowout, yeah, Hayden, and going our separate ways, man. Doing his thing, I'm doing mine, so the way it's, you know, gonna be. I'm not sure, Martin. I know you can cheat in more money, though. Have I found a different group of guys there, Hayden, and yeah, they're the group I found. They're awesome. So just decided, you know, it was best just to go my own way. So.
Alright, boys, I'm gonna go to Discord to meet one of my buddies that's gonna help me model those balers, so I'll catch y'all later.
Alright, so take care, buddy.
Alright, you too, buddy. You have a good night.
Wait a minute, you said model?
Yeah.
For farm sim?
Yeah.
Didn't you say you thought I was familiar?
Yeah. Are you on a page?
Yeah, I'm on I'm on Anarchy Loggers, all that. Are you on Loggers?
Huh. Anarchy? Alright. You know Seth Phillips and Anarchy that done the Great Mod League? That's me.
Oh, wow.
There you go. Brad Staggerwalt? Brad Staggerwalt, Dylan DeLong, all of us? Yeah, that's us.
Who?
Dylan DeLong, Bryce Offerman.
Yeah.
Everybody,
I'm friends with Tad. You know Tad?
Yeah, him and his ugly Vermeer Baylor.
Well, he gave me the front bolt bar for T-800 and a couple other things I put on my truck or whatever. That's what I've been working on. I've been working on the whole JF logging fleet for a while.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see, do you post in any groups? Like old school farming or anything
loggers.
Like that?
I post some loggers.
I'm probably not a member of it, to be honest. Like, two main groups I've focused on is Anarchy and...
I posted in Anarchy. I can't remember what it was, though. Oh, yeah, I posted the, you remember? You probably saw this, because everybody loved it. I posted on... because I was playing on Lone Oak Farms, and I posted three pictures of... go in that taco shop and burning it down.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I know who you are.
Yeah.
Not sure about Matt or Hayden.
Yep, that was me that posted the pictures. I saw that sign and then I threw little chairs on the campfire and then burned.
I'm pretty sure he doesn't, though, Hayden.
Yo, Seth, what Discord is it?
Wilker Farms Discord, because I farm.
Hey, I need to meet those guys. Cause Dylan, I've been wanting to talk to Dylan because I know him and Tad or...
Dylan ain't on this Discord. This is, because I farm,
But you know how he's Blender and everything?
Yeah.
Sweet. But trying to find another person that knows how to use Blender as well, because I know...
trailer on my avatar in TeamSpeak? I built that from scratch in one day.
Oh, wow. Nice.
And this truck that's in it, I've basically built a thing on it, too.
Nice.
Alright, boys, I'm gone. Catch y'all later.
Alright, so take care, man.
User disconnected from your channel.
So irritating. Really no Mustangs from this thing.
Oh, it's all good, Curtis. All good, man. Thank you.
No.
Good night, Martin. Thanks for stopping by, buddy.
disconnected from your channel.
What's up, Babcock? How you doing? How you doing, Babcock?
Man, this car is in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. It is all the way down there. No! No, that is not what I was trying to do. chilla. I think I found a Mustang, boys.
Yeah?
Baton Rouge, Louisiana, though. It's way down there.
It's all good, Curtis. It's all good, man.
Didn't get no DAs. Where is this called? This is in Fort Walton Beach, Florida.
Ready to leave? Curtis, dude.
Yeah, he has the quite a bit of work to do tomorrow.
Good choice.
You're still streaming, right?
Yeah. I'm just gonna end it.
Microphone muted.
Sound muted.
Alright, everybody, thanks for stopping by. I do appreciate it. Thanks for all the brand new subs I got. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe. Hit that bell. See you next time we'll go live. Also, check out Dragonfire Gaming. He does a lot on PS4. If you guys like PS4, go on over there. Throw him a sub and a like. Hit the bell for him as well. And I will talk to you all in the next one.